This is a short video about changing the departments or adding extra departments and sub-departments to your flobot account. So we're on the dashboard at the minute. We need to go up to the settings tab, click on that. We need to go down here, we look right down to departments, and it will tell us that we've got decorating, electrical, gardening, gas heating, handyman and plumbing, and we simply need to add a department. In this instance we will add cleaning. That's now given us a department name. It's given us a warning saying that we haven't got any types of cleaning, so we'll now add one of those. So if we go over here to options, types, add a department type, say domestic cleaning, pricing, we'll use the standard all prices. If you need any help on this, by all means get in contact with us on the website, info@freshmiltsoftware.com, and we'll walk you through this. Minimum units for, basically we're asking it to say how many units there are in an hour. We've set it to 15, so there are 4. Does it need a certificate for a sign off? Not really. FTM split. If you're doing something complicated, again, by all means ring us, but this is how much of the split we're going to give to our field team member. If he's a contractor, bonuses, call out charges. If there's an hourly call out charge, for instance, on this of say £20 for the call out, you can add it in there. But we'll just add it fairly vanilla at the minute, so there's nothing on it. And now we can see that we've got a department type of domestic cleaning. Let's add another one. Cleaning, pricing, all prices again, minimum units 4, it's all checked out, save, and basically you just keep adding these until you're happy. We'll do one more, bottom type will say window cleaning, all prices, minimum units 4, save. And now that you can see that we've got 3 in this particular category, when we go to our inquiries, we can test it out by going add inquiry. And the drop down menu will now show us cleaning and the subtypes, commercial, domestic and window cleaning. Hope that helps. This is Flobot, and we'll see you again soon.